Brazilian President Rousseff removed from office. Brazil and hashtag 39. Senate voted 61-20 Wednesday to remove President Dilma Rousseff from office, finding her guilty of breaking budgetary laws in an impeachment trial. For more details, click on the link below.